Hey, good morning. So I'm Dave McFarland, owner and instructor at Shinko Jiu-Jitsu Academy. Today I'm going to take you through a home workout just to keep ticking over. Okay, so we're going to start off with fighting position, fighting stance. So from square on, 1 foot forward, I'm southpaw, so I'm natural right lead. Okay, so from here, we're just going to put out jab. Okay, I'm going to do 10 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next, we're going to move to the cross. Okay, keeping good form at all times. 10 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next, we're going to go to lead hook. Okay, lead hook. Again, 10 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now to the rear hook. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to go to uppercut. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rear uppercut. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Okay, I'm going to go to elbow strike. Okay, coming in from around and the side. Okay, 10 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rear elbow, same strike. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Uppercut with the elbow. Okay, 10 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rear elbow. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, I'm going to go to blocks now. Outside block with the lead hand. Okay, keep it nice and close in. Okay, you're not reaching out. Nice and tight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rear hand. Okay, nice and tight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Inside block. Okay, again, keeping it nice and tight, not reaching out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. With the rear hand now. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now we're going to go to knee strikes. Okay, with the front knee first. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rear knee. Seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay. Front kick. Okay, ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. With the rear leg now. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, I'm going to move to takedown now, okay? Road to Gary, double leg take, okay? So, from here, lead leg, step forward, down, and lift, okay? Step forward, down, and lift. Forward, down, and lift. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Eight, nine, ten. Swap legs. Step forward, yeah, down, lift up. Step forward, down, lift up. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Ten. Okay, this time we're going to go for shoulder throw. Okay, so from here, lead leg, rear leg comes up to lead leg. Okay, from here, you're going to turn and squat down, lift up. Okay. Here, lift up. Okay. Keeping the back straight, back straight. Are we ready? One, two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. Swap legs. So again, rear foot to lead foot. 10, squat, stand back straight. Move it to the floor now a bit. I'm going to do a technique called sprawl. Okay, so what we have to do is hands down, throw your legs back, okay, and back up. Hands down, throw your legs back. Down, tie your legs back, back up. Okay, we're going to do 10 of these. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now we get a bit technical. I'm going for a move called shrimp. Okay, so the idea is one knee bent, one leg straight. You're going to turn to the side of the straight leg. You're going to throw your hips out behind you. And you're going to bring your outstretched leg, foot up to you. Okay? So you're reaching down towards that foot. Here we go. And you're pushing through this foot on the floor. Okay, and do 10 of these, one side, 10 the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. Swapping sides. So again, one leg bent, one leg straight. Okay, you turn towards the straight side, taking your hips outwards, backwards, away from you. Outstretched foot up to you, and you're reaching down towards it. Okay. There. Ready for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, next exercise is the bridge. Okay. So on your back, both feet up, high up to your hips, knees bent. What you're doing is you're arching your back, lifting your backside off the floor, and you're going to reach over to one corner. Okay, comes here, lift up, reach over to one corner. Okay, 10 each side. Okay, like this. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. On the opposite side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Next one is called the sit out. Two ways you can do this. First way is hands and feet, lifting one hand up, opposite foot is stepping through. Okay, so left hand up, right foot step through. Okay, alternative way is hands and knees. As I lift my left hand up, my left foot is going out. Okay, so left hand up, left foot out, right foot step through. You can be on your elbow if you want to, on your right hand. So left hand up, left foot out, right foot through. Okay, again on the elbow, left hand up, left foot out, right foot through. Do 10 of these. Are we ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change it to the other side. So right hand up, left foot through. Or alternatively, on the knees, left elbow down, right hand up, right foot out, left foot through. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, to finish off, we'll just do some hip switches. Okay, so all you need to do is one leg straight, the other leg is coming over. Okay, just to there. Nice and easy, nice and light to finish off. 10 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Opposite side. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Thanks for watching. See you again soon.